Now, on a totally different note, as we speak, Paulie Dangerously is currently heading to the ring with his new charge. The man formerly called Sabu's handler, we now know, is being called 911. And he is an awesome force to be reckoned with in NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling.
As this mammoth of a man steps over the top rope, we now know Paul E. Dangerously is calling him 911, as the Psycho Yuppie obviously feels he is going to create a state of emergency here in NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling. And as Paul E. gives some final instructions to 911, as if he's gonna need any against young Mikey, Whipwreck, who has already been grabbed by the throat, up and down, and you can bet that is all for Whipwreck. Here's the cover. The count is academic. What an awesome debut by 911 we have seen here at Eastern Championship Wrestling. And what scares me about this is we have no idea if this man actually possesses any wrestling ability, because to date, he has not been tested. He has simply grabbed young men like this by the throat and tried to drive them through the canvas. What impact. In the weeks to come, you watch from Paul E. Well, it certainly is for 911, who has not been tested as of yet. And as Paulie distracts the referee, this poor kid is being grabbed by the throat once again and down to the canvas. Let's hope that is all, as Paulie mercifully steps in and backs up 911. We're not going to show you a replay. It's very simple. Opponent up, opponent down. Get used to it. I have a sickening feeling we're going to see quite a bit of it in the weeks and months to come in NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling. What lies ahead for 911, only Paul E. Dangerously knows. The rest of us eagerly await to find out.